Hey guys, Harrison here, and today we're going to be checking out an auto clicker for your PC. So as usual guys, super simple. What we're going to do, first open up Chrome or whatever, and then Google auto hotkey and hit that first result. From there, just hit that big download button and then download the auto hotkey zip file. Now that it's finished downloading, we want to extract it somewhere. From there, go into the auto hotkey folder and you'll see everything. Now what we're going to do is rename the file template to be called auto clicker. And from there, we're going to open it and delete everything inside. Now we're going to paste into the file the auto clicker script, and you can just copy that from the video description and paste it in. Save that document, and now we're going to go into the compile folder. Run the compile program, and you'll need to select the auto clicker file we just edited. In the output section, browse to where you want the program, and then in the save box, type in a name for it, such as autoclicker.exe. From there, just press compile and wait a few seconds, and there we go. Now we can run the program we made. Simply open the program and a little icon will appear in the taskbar to say that the program is running. Now, if we hold down the F8 key, it will automatically click super fast wherever your mouse pointer is. Perfect for clicky heroes and adventure capitalists. And that's it, all done.
So guys, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed. If you want to check out my auto clicker for Android video, check it out up there. Otherwise, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe down below, and I'll catch you in the next video.